Okay friends, today we will starting new topic like the post. Okay, I hope you will enjoy this post. Okay, pay attention on coding. Here is I comment like button goes here. I will create here paragraph t tag with class like btn. You can get all CSS code from my GitHub. Okay, it's t tag class like btn for creating like button, same like our Facebook. Okay, and I need icon of like button from font awesome fa thumbs up. It will create like icon and right here like. That's all. Go to your home page, refresh. You can see this your like button, same like Facebook. If I click here, it will change the color, but that will designing part we will done later. First of all, we have to pass IDs to our VueJs. Okay, for that go to CMD, pass to my project name Larabook, and it's compulsory to npm run watch. Okay, and if someone click here, it will go to like post. Okay, it's like post, and I am passing demo ID just for testing. Go to your assets.js and app.js. We will create here new function to get this ID. We need two IDs, one for which posting liking and who is liked, which person is liking. Of course, who is logging, that person is liking, because we already have that ID, so I am not passing that. I am passing only this ID like our delete post. Okay, here alert ID. Go to your home, refresh. If I click here, it's not working. I think I have a error in console. Okay, like post is not defined. It's defined already. I think it's not refreshed. Click here. Yeah, it was not refreshed. Okay, if I click here, it's custom value because it's statically I added. Okay, now I will add a dynamically ID post.id. I hope now I will get dynamically ID. Click here, it's 11. Click here, 13. Randomly, click here, 1. 2, 3, 9. So I have already passing successfully ID. Now go to your app.js. Now here I will pass to our, first of all we will pass it to our route, then controller function. Okay, same like that. Copy this. We will change the name of function like post. Okay, it's passing the ID, same thing, and posting result everything. Now go to your route web.php. Here inside the middleware of user in the last life course. Create this route, get like post with passing ID and post controller. Controller and my function name will be same like post. Okay. In your post control, create new function, public function name, of course like post, and we have passing the ID we will get here, and like post db r. You are right, yet I have not any database table, let's say likes, anything. Okay, I will create. First of all, let me complete this. Okay, here we will pass it, but I have to create the database. Let me do it with manually. You can do it with CDN, CMD, but I am creating here likes. Okay, and of course first field of ID with auto increment, and post ID which liked, and like user ID of course, and create that. This time everything is int, that's all. Save it. Okay, now we have these fields, we have to fill it in the other this one. Okay, we have a ID, so we will do it with this, and user ID we have already with auth user ID. Okay, and next field is created at. Created at, I will copy my carbon function like this, copy this and share. Okay, everything is okay. If this is done, copy this like successfully and display posts. Nice. Copy this variable, don't forget to change if you are copying. Okay, go to your home page. We don't have any data. Refresh. Okay, now I will click this. Nothing happened. Let me check database. I think it's not refreshed. Nothing happened. Okay, I am like and I have a error. Let me check. Okay, post controller 40 number line. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. You can make it refresh, make sure you have empty data. Okay, open console, click on any randomly post, click not error. I hope we have now data. Yeah, you can see user ID 1, like post 11. That means 11 ID post like by this user. We will fetch it later, don't worry. Okay, If I log out, login with any other user, let's say this Anita, enter the password, go to home page. I am clicking on my post and this post. I will display success message, don't worry. This person liked two posts, one post by me. I will check in the post everything is okay or not. Like, see, I post 9 and 10. Check 9 post by 9 post by 1 and second 10. 10 post by 3. That means happiness is beautifully this line post by me and I am liked it. Okay guys, see you in the next video. In the next part I will display like with controller. We will again working on relationships. Okay, thank you guys.